Come on in.
So are we gonna want our shoes on or no?
It's up to you.
I won't then.
We're gonna work mostly on stuff for
the tournament.
Tournament today.
All right. Surprised the other ones aren't here yet.
I think you two guys are the only ones that are going to be here today.
Oh.
It was awful short notice.
Yeah. Yeah.
I wasn't even
aware of it until yesterday.
Well, I didn't even know until Monday, yeah.
Yeah.
Happened last week, and then I had an unexpected expense.
Yeah.
And I had unexpected money come in.
Yeah.
And then I went to go rent Thursdays at the hall, and it turns out they were already busy.
Oh.
And I said, you know what? I went to all this trouble trying to clear my schedule on Thursdays.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah.
I don't need no. There's some matters of formality I need to check into.
Yeah.
I don't. There's these classes out here in the park may end up being quite a bit less formal. Uh-huh. All right, y'all, come on.
That's right. Getting my shoes on.
All right, well, hurry. You don't need your shoes on, Chuck.
Yeah, I do.
What if I don't like the grass?
Yeah.
I'm wearing my shoes, so I'm not going to criticize.
Like, I'm used to not wearing shoes here.
Let's get started. Quite a bit. It's our first time in the park.
I find it weird.
What?
I already did my stretches.
Mom and Dad are here.
Alright. I'll just run you guys through your stretches real quick, and then we'll work on tournament stuff. Do you think you're going to want to go to the tournament?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, she's with us.
I know she's with you. That doesn't answer my question. There's a lot of people that might be with you that might still not want to go to a tournament.
Well, yeah, because I want to go see them.
Oh, you forgot to ask Damien if he wanted to
join, but I don't...
Damien's one of the kids.
But I didn't ask Mom to give
him
bread.
Mother, right now.
I know. I noticed
that.
Yeah,
we don't have enough seats because of Dad now.
Yeah.
So we wouldn't have... And then Kenyon. I'm actually pretty surprised that Kenyon made it. Yeah, as soon as we're on our way down here, my brother Kenyon, he's moved out, but he was coming back for something.
Wi-Fi.
Yeah. And then he saw us, we stopped him, and then he gave us Wi-Fi. Yeah, it's time to stop. Hey, Mom.
No, we saw Kenyon driving out. We're like, well, it's about the right time that he dropped off.
So did he make our house? The food?
No,
what?
Wi-Fi.
No, yeah, Wi-Fi.
Because he's up there having a nerd day.
All the crackers and then the top ramen with
him.
Yeah. No, they're having a nerd day today.
They're having like
Minecraft, and now he's downloading Spaceballs.
Come on, you guys.
Jay.
Don't they have Wi-Fi at his house?
What happened to your other socks? Stealth trip.
They have Wi-Fi.
I forgot them. Moon and Rush.
What happened to your other pants, Trenton?
Don't blame him. He said no. These ones make you sweat more.
Yeah, the other ones would.
They're loose like yours.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And?
How do your shoes feel?
Hip, Kaja, get ready.
I am ready. I'm just waiting for Trenton.
All right, go.
All right, over here.
Make a circle.
You guys don't all have to
be close. Stance. over. Lean forward.
Why aren't you touching all your shoes?
Why am I not? Switch. Reach for toes. Hold on toes.
I'm glad you guys remembered.
I forgot what time. So I had to ask Trenton. Lean forward.
Touch your nose, Delta Chen.
Lean away. Push back. Mostly gonna work on tournament stuff today. You okay? Alright, so start out working on Wu Xiao. It's the form, it's the tournament form. So let's see. One person here. Alright, let's try that again. Relax. Tension. One. Other way. This way. Jeez. So, we're going to cat stands. Put your left foot back. Alright, back to the beginning. Tension. One. Back to the beginning. Tension. One. Good. Alright. Relax for just a second. So, if you're doing things in a tournament, especially, best thing
is the snap.
Like, this isn't what actually is happening. It's actually just a ready position for two hands. But pretend somebody is punching and you're blocking it out of the way. It's going to be a while before you learn. Two-man version. All right, tension. One. There you go. All right, tension.
Huh?
One. All right. Thank you. happen. One. Two. Attention. One. Two.
Hi, how are you?
Howdy.
Hi. I'd like to see what guys, what style you guys are practicing.
This comes out of Northern Praying Mantis.
Oh, wow, really?
Specifically 8-step.
Wow.
It's actually a form that's shared between 8-step and 7-star, which is the other style that we do. But this particular version of Wuxiao comes out of 8-step.
Oh, wow. I didn't know there was anything else around here. I did the Kajikembo Tumpai down the road here.
Oh, okay. Alright, Zenshin?
Yeah. He's just
one?
Doing it out of Columbia
City.
Oh, okay.
So if anybody's ever interested.
Two.
Seven.
Yeah. I'm in there, so
are
I want
you?
To come
and
see.
Alright. They're getting ready for a tournament right
third
now.
Third move?
Right. And so their
one,
normal days of their team is on.
Pull back into the four stance. Lock up. Three.
Right there in Columbia City.
Mm-hmm. Right there in the
Culture Hall. Or
the City Hall. Their gym
okay?
Is. You know where the gym is there at the ground?
Right.
Yeah.
Attention?
Yeah. These guys have just really
one,
fit into it.
That's good. Two.
That is only, what, the third week? Of doing it?
We have a lot of martial arts around here, and I finally found him on the website, and I'm like, and he's reasonable, you know, because a lot of them are like $40 a month, so.
Yeah.
Well, I can't afford three kids.
Attention?
No. So.
One.
He's done good.
Two.
So this is like half the class right now.
Three.
Yeah. And,
it's quality, not quality, right?
That's right.
Yep.
That's what I've heard.
Yeah, they say that there's one that's an adult and his son doesn't, so. Yeah.
Next beginning. Attention. One. Two. Three.
Do you know anybody else that might be interested?
I don't know.
Tell them he needs to start advertising the flyers out.
Yeah. That's the way to get it better.
Yeah. Even being out in the park is good.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, I want to check this out.
Alright, back to the beginning. Attention. One. Two. Three. You, and then when you're all fit, then you can worry about hair. Alright, back to the beginning. Attention. One. Two. Three.
Yeah, Mike said his son doesn't have anything. All the whips, all the stuff he has are trash.
Attention.
Yeah. One. And I can't drive either because she has an eye patch.
Two.
She's been having a lot of problems with her.
Yeah, so drive.
This is just for showing, alright? It does kind of help you do the right thing, but it is kind of just for showing also. So that's the reason I do this one as the first competition form as opposed to some of the others that are a little less showy. So you're in this position, slap your elbow, pull. So this one curls under and then comes down. Yeah. And you move your feet into a medium stance as you do it.
So kind of like the second stance, kind of the like.
Yeah, halfway between the fourth stance.
Alright. So do you leave your arm here?
All the way up. So you want to just
same as, you know, being part of you. I do.
About that for memory.
And it's if you get past those first five, 1, 2, 3, then you're right back at the beginning. The tricky part when adapting it for competition, people like you end up with a start.
Right.
And so we gotta figure out a way. And they do the same thing on the other side. Some people are not. And when they get over here, they do a step back. We'll see how each of you feels. It's obviously more impressive if you're ambidextrous.
You can hold your hand a little bit.
But it's less impressive if you screw it up on the wrong side. Yeah. All right. Attention. One, beginning. Attention. One. Two. Three. Four. So there's actually six moves. Pick doesn't count as a hand type. No. Can you guess why? Because it's your foot, yeah. All right, attention. Back to beginning. Attention. One, two, three, four. All right, back to beginning. Attention. One, two, three, four. Beginning. Attention. One. Two. Three. Four. All right, back to the beginning. All right, so for you, feet should always be flat on the ground in this foot, except one time, which you're not too yet. So as far as you are, your feet should always be flat on the ground. Oh, I guess the cat stands. Your front foot isn't quite flat on the ground. But you did it flat on the ground. One, two. Run all that weight forward. Just leg straight. Three. Both knees bent. Both feet pointing where your nose is going. Four. Medium stance, so your feet are both at a cocked angle. And then you haven't gotten past that. That's okay. Attention. One, two, three, four. Better. Much better. Back to beginning, attention. One, two, three. There. Another couple moves. One. Two. Three. Four. All right, one more time.
Oh, my eyes. Next move. Come on, my eyes. Come on, my eyes.
Attention. One. Two.
Life.
All right, the next move, heel kick, then retreat into the dragon's cage. And you'll block there. I know you're getting into the dragon's cage. Attention. One. Two. Three.
Yeah.
Oh,
my God. You're so good.
much. One. Two. Don't step. So you're right here. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
One. Two. Three.
It's something on my face. Huh?
Five. I'm going to start working on sparring stuff. Just a minute.
Alright.
Attention. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Attention.
Let's get back to class then.
One more time, then we'll work on sparring stuff. One, two, three, four, five. All right.
So how's the yard? Did you mow it?
Yeah.
How many rocks?
17.
Did you bring your Mama. Head here?
Mom. No, I didn't.
Mom. Did you bring water?
No. Mama,
how come?
Why? All right.
Okay. Everybody come on back.
We don't have.
Everybody raise your right hand. All right, you were last here. You two? Well, we're all going to get a chance to work with each other, so.
All right, Kaiser, stand up, honey.
Make your partner bow. So the first one we're going to work on. First one we're going to work on is just turn. So, turn
the trendies help too.
Yeah.
Fine.
No.
Hey, rub a little dirt on there. You'll be fine.
That's the way we're going to make you tough, girl. Don't worry, she whines all the time.
Raise your right hand. All right, you relax. Bam. Go, Chad.
Oh, wait, I'm not looking at
it. All right, raise your partner bow. Press with bath. Go. You have faster, faster.
Hey, get closer.
I'm kicking you in the face.
I'm not going to kick your face. Maybe I'll kick your face. Yeah, if you block it, I won't kick your face.
Well, we don't have time to stop video anymore.
Faster.
Yeah.
Faster. Faster.
Yeah. I was actually kicking.
I'll look on Saturday.
Faster. Faster.
Come on, Trenton, do it.
Faster.
Let's see it.
Faster. Put on
shoes. Show your stuff. Come on.
All right. All right, one more trade.
I think I'll put some shoes on now.
Oh, now the shoes are important.
Very.
The arms and knees are important.
You're losing time.
You know what? I will.
It's okay. Just keep them.
Yeah.
You can put them on after a little bit. You can have to watch.
Just go to
take
town.
One of those foot guards on.
Well, at least now you know you can go to work tomorrow because you don't have your shoes on.
Is that more? No.
No.
Maybe it is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go.
All right. Put my foot back. Go.
I love watching these two.
Faster.
That's the way it's supposed to be.
Yep. Brian, hold still.
I am. You're the one who's moving.
You guys are on the way.
You're just like moving in a clock. You're just like going clockwise.
It was funny.
All right, maybe it was good. Yeah, you can see my foot moving.
He's all pivoting and you're going around.
All right, go. Oh, you okay?
Come on, Dalton. I'm going to have to start roping you guys up in bubble wrap.
Come on, guys, serious.
Yeah, it hurts whenever I do this.
Oh,
that hurts. You're going to get tough,
Dalton. Now we're doing kung fu. See, there you go. Woohoo.
Alright.
Father, why don't you get in here?
I mean, did Daniel ever complain?
Daniel?
Yeah.
Who's Daniel?
The Rodney kids.
Oh.
Daniel LaRusso?
Come on.
Go. We're a long person.
Come on.
Alright, let's see.
I think we're more of a distraction than anything.
Now, the next one?
Oh.
What?
No, it hurts so bad. I moved it and it hurt.
Oh, whatever.
Let me see. Let me see.
Oh, come on. As if he's going to do anything to you. Are you bleeding?
Internally, maybe.
You're fine.
I don't know.
Is it broken?
I don't know.
Did like I break it?
No.
Don't you wish?
Can you move your thumb?
Not really.
Can you move your wrist? Wait, where does it hurt?
Right, can you move here. All your fingers?
Can you move your thumb again?
Yeah, he's fine.
No, seriously, can you move your thumb? Okay.
He hurt his thumb, though.
That's
not
fine.
Broken.
He's got insurance. We're good.
No, it's not even
I crushed my arm at school. Oh,
careful.
But I can still move it, so.
Okay. Alright, so the next one.
An arm?
You guys are.
Alright, so. Next? No, you're not.
What's a break?
We worked through our break because you guys were late getting there.
Oh,
you were here at 5.
Yeah, but you weren't here, ready to go. No.
See what happens? They don't need a break. They're just whiners.
All right, so this time, we're going to try something just a little different. And when you get to the tournament, everybody's going to open up with a kick. So we're going to work a little bit on punching.
Kaja.
Oh, harder. Much harder. Yeah. The next one, see where I put that. Go to kick. This time, what I want you to do is when they kick, kick back, step across, and then kick out. And then step across.
What?
You can say like 15 like that.
And then kick. It's easier to be fast than slow. Boom. Boom. And go around in a circle. Like this. This will help take some of the pressure off that block. Alright. It's also going to be something that a lot of them aren't going to expect. It's also going to take more energy than the one I was just teaching. And more thought. So, alright. Raise your right foot.
Again!
Come on. Alright. Come over here so we're not on top of the thingy. Alright. So, kick. Step across. Well, kick. Step across with your right foot. When you block. There you go.
Okay. Yeah, don't forget to cross.
Boom. And see how much you have to chase me with that kick?
Not anymore. He did crosses.
Maybe.
to step across right. with your right foot.
All right. Raise your left foot. Raise your right foot. All right. You were last because you got the wrong foot. All right. Kick. Boom. Step across. Boom. Step across. Boom. Step across. There you go.
Come on, Kaijin. Dustin, go.
Boom. Step across. Don't make sure that you're stepping across.
Kaijin, make your kick spin.
Boom. Kick. And step across. There you go. Boom.
Boom. Oh.
Boom. Step across, Kaijin.
I am.
Okay. Boom. Dustin, you're not stepping across.
Don't try and get close yet. We'll work on getting close later. When you get close, that's when you're going to use your hands. Wait till I kick to kick. Try not to kick it exactly the same way. Time I do. Which someday we'll look back on this moment and say what you said, because walking and kicking at the same time is actually an excellent technique. We're just not there yet. So when you see my kick coming, step across with your left foot. No, with your left foot. There you go. There you go. That's it. And don't move closer. Don't move closer.
He wants to get that full thing.
All right. One more time, cookie heart.
Move your hand, Abel.
Dustin, do you need bubble wrap?
I don't have any.
Oh, well, then you'll just have to learn how to dodge. All right. Face your partner, bow. Right foot back. Go. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Boom. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Boom. 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 Boom.
Boom.
Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Trenton. Trenton. Keep your distance.
Are you?
Boom.
Boom. Don't forget to cross your legs, you two.
Lay on your tummy right here.
Maybe rubbing your All right, let's take a second to breathe.
So, Dustin, this would be your opportunity to get your shoes in.
It's not my shoes, it's my hand.
No, but you never know.
Let's see if my thing says what time it is. Nope.
No.
Oh. We're getting closer.
Yeah, lay on your tummy, bub. How about flip it around, face me.
And we may not do any free sparring today.
Good.
What?
Good.
Good thing we have ice.
You're not tired yet.
No.
I'm not.
We still got a lot of work to get out of you.
Great, great exercise foot.
What?
Are you having a hard time tying that?
Even if I did make it to you.
Okay. All right, everybody back over here.
That's how you keep the teams with Kung Fu and soccer.
Go run up there.
Sweet.
Holy.
Stay there, bud.
I feel like laying on the ground wasn't the best idea, seeing as how I have a white belt on.
Oh, I don't care. You're going to be paying tuition next week and getting a new belt a week after anyway. So.
Why a new belt?
Every time you pay tuition, you get a new belt.
Oh, I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
And tuition, like every month or whatever?
Yeah.
That's good.
What color?
What's that?
Yellow.
Well, it'll still be a white belt, but it'll probably have a stripe.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't looked over your videos yet, but if you guys don't have a yellow stripe, come on in. I would be shocked. I would bet.
What are the ranks then?
Okay, so the colors go in order: white, yellow, orange, purple, blue, green, brown, red, white. So there's 9 colors. Each belt goes through the same 9 stripes. So when you have your white belt, you're actually a white belt with a white stripe.
All right.
And that means you're zero on the score. Your black belt is about score 8, and you can kind of figure going up one score a year-ish. Kind of, you can kind of figure going up one stripe per month-ish. So you'll probably be getting at least your yellow stripe on the next one. The first ones you actually can go really fast, and it gets harder to go fast as you get further along. So you may actually be an orange or a purple stripe. But, you know, a lot of times you'll be that black belt with a red stripe, just lower than an actual first degree black belt for, you know, your last year. And so,
what's the black belt you can get?
Theoretically, so you know how the Olympics are scored, right? You know, like the Olympics, like gymnasts and whatever, 10 is perfect. If you had a perfect 10 on everything in the curriculum, you'd be a 10th degree black belt. No.
Wow.
That would be impossible, because that's even a 10 on your sparring ability, which is like invincible. That's like no one in the world can beat you. That's not likely to happen anytime soon. One of these days we'll all be assimilated by the war. All the three black belts just like that. Alright. So now the next one that we're going to work on.
What, you can resist it?
The next one is going to be from a toe kick. Alright. Raise your left hand. You were left. So, here's what we're gonna work on. We're just gonna do it with an open palm because I don't have enough gloves to go around really. Your right foot back. Stick with your right foot. Just do a toe snap. Straight. Boom. Block that kick. Go ahead. And come in and just do an open hand. Try and touch their top of their chest. What's that? You'll be fine. It'll be fine. Pain is just weakness leaving the body. All right, face your partner bow. Right foot back.
Okay. That means it's just weakness leaving the body.
And take turns. Do like one person does it twice, and then the other person does it twice. And step all the way forward on that.
Delston. Let me touch you. Go. Yay. You didn't block her foot. Not heavily. Nicely.
Yeah, let's be nice to each other on this one, because this one we actually could hurt each other. Turn around. Alright, you were last.
I was last. You just said turn around, not do a full 360.
You were last either way. Alright, you two are together.
I can't see who's behind me. I don't know if Chet is.
Alright, face your partner bow. Alright, I'm just going to take
one.
You can do this. Same thing. Try and walk and then touch me before my foot touches the ground.
Alright.
Ready? Go. Step all the way forward on that time. Step all the way forward. Right foot all the way forward.
So it'd be like this.
Your other way. Oh. There we go. There we go. There we go. Some people have two left feet, some people have two right feet. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Oh, did you hear a message brought back here about James?
There we go.
James.
Better.
Patrick's son, his name is James.
Yeah. Better.
Better. Oh, yeah.
Better. All right. Switch again. Alright, raise your partner back. Alright, we're gonna walk the back here. We're gonna try and touch you before this foot hand hits the ground. You're gonna step all the way with your right foot. Step all the way forward. There you go. There you go. You're trying to get to your feet touching you before that foot hand hits the ground.
Right foot.
Don't worry, you're not tired, Chuck. Okay?
That's what you need. Watch my feet.
I'll let you
run foot there.
I'm pretty good at this.
No.
His belt.
His belt.
His belt.
Good.
Because it doesn't on quite right.
I tied it right.
I know, but.
You might have tied it right.
Not tight. It's hard to tie it.
No, it isn't. I did it.
He's 9. You're 15. You don't even know what your right foot is. So, yeah, let's not go.
I think it's this one.
All right. Let's turn around. Now, on the offhand, that you do get somebody with half an ounce of intelligence that watches you spar and says, wow, these guys are prepared for kicks. We're going to do a little bit of prepare for punches.
All right.
All right?
So,
what's that?
I'm going to have to do a tail attack.
No.
Oh.
This is going to be much simpler. So we're going to start with our left hand forward, right? Your other one.
So bad.
So we're going to just go for a left hand jab. When you go for a left hand jab, I want you to walk back hand. And bring a turn kick right there.
Oh, turn kick.
Turn kick. Boom. The reason is, judges at these things tend to prefer kicks to punches. Because, I don't know why. I like my punches, but I'm crazy. Alright. We've only got a couple minutes. So, raise both hands.
I know. I want to work with you. working with Trenton is kind of hard.
You know what?
Thanks, brother. Thanks,
I'm a brother now.
We're all brothers. There are no boys or girls on the Kung Fu mat. Hand up.
You're a boy.
I'll just go. You know what? Fast. Still light. I'm not.
Yeah.
There you go. There you go, a little light. There you go.
It's your other hit.
Get closer.
All right. Time to end class.
That's why
it
sings it, so I know it.
Come back.
Let's get ready to end.
Bow your head. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. This day our daily bread, forgive us our debts, and forgive our debts. It is not a temptation, but a mercy. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Awesome job.
Hi, Dad.
Ouch.
Hey, Sean. Do they need a face, a body chest guard, whatever it's called?
Oh, they do.
Because
we got one, because one of our cousins, well, their cousins, there's Mark.